Hey, what's up guys? It's Asaglow here. So we're back on Killer Instinct. So it looks like they updated this game today on December 21st of 2016. So, if you look at the characters, there are some new slots down there. One of them is Kilgore. So, it looks like a different version of Fulgore. He's got no hands, he's got a bunch of miniguns. That's pretty cool. The face looks like it's been ripped off, and that's maybe what's underneath. I don't know. So, comes out in 12 days, 21 hours, and 26 minutes, and 35 seconds. So there's two more characters which we cannot even preview. So apparently this character also has the skins available for the Mimic and the Shadow skin. So let's have a look here. So here's the Mimic skin for Kilgore. Alright, so now let's go have a look at the Shadow skin. And there's the Shadow skin. Alright. I believe there's also player card stuff for Kilgore. So the icons... Oh, this is going to take a while because it's all the way at the back. So I got to go through all Season 1 characters, Season 2 characters, and Season 3 characters. It's like way at the back. So where are we? We're at Aghanos. We're still in Season 2. God damn it. You know, there's a lot of shit here. But I gotta say, I do like the design of those things. It's pretty cool. So, Gargos, Ram, it should be up next. After Idol. Here we go. Okay. Profile icon number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. He's got more! 6, 7, 8. So, you can preview it from my profile card on the left side of the screen over there so you can get a better idea of what it looks like. So, there's a rocket. What's this one here? That's a close-up of the minigun on his arms. This is that his head? I think it's his head. And that's a minigun. Okay, so now for the taunts. The Mark 01. Alright. Kill and gore and so much more. Got Gatling guns. Sponsored by Ultratech. Aria's Lil Gunslinger. Shake off the rust and beboop. Oh, we got more. Rapid fire, spring loaded, fully armed, and can't open doors. Huh, I see what you did there. Now also in this update, they did release a new skin, or I guess a new model, for Thunder. So let's check it out here. So I believe he's got long hair, a different necklace, he's got an arm bracelet, his pants look different. Oh yeah, they do. Look at that. And I believe his tomahawks are different. And his belt is different as well. Alright, cool. So it's pretty much just an alternate costume. That's what it is. So don't expect gameplay changes like, you know, new moves, new ultra combos and stuff like that. But I just thought I'd hop in and have a look at it and see what it looks like. But cool. Pretty damn cool. Nice. Wow. Whoa, you just jumped in, really. Awesome. It looks pretty cool. Now, I'm not sure if they're going to do this for the rest of the cast, you know, give them alternate costumes. What I'd still want to see is have Classic Jago have a glowing aqua sword. And that was requested like 2 fucking years ago, man, I'm telling you. Like, someone in the forums or somewhere, I think it was in a chat or something, I forget where, man, honestly. But they asked, can you guys, you know, make alterations to the retro costumes? Because Classic Jago should have a glowing sword because it's supposed to be based off, you know, the KI-1 costume. And his sword was supposed to be glowing, but they said, yeah, man, we can make that change. Yeah, it's possible, but, you know, 2 years later, still nothing. God damn it. Anyway, so I guess we'll see in the future. But, you know, it's not such a huge update for Thunder, but at least it's something, you know? It's something different, so I guess we'll see what the future holds for Killer Instinct. Not sure if they'll have a Season 4. Hopefully, why not? But at least this is something else. And we got Kilgore to look forward to. We'll see what that character plays like. And 2 extra characters, so not bad. Pretty cool stuff. Anyways, what do you guys think about Kilgore and the new alternate costume for Thunder? Let me know down below, and I'll see you guys next time.